Oh, you're in there. Can't believe I missed that. Oh my god, now I'm dead. Now I'm fucking dead. If I missed the most easy ass shots. Filled with levering. It's a really good like all-around gun like what I'm running right now. See, Winfield's pretty good. This guy's got crowns and dulces and shit. What the fuck are you doing? You realize that's a shotgun, right? Oh my god, you guys got fucking claps. Comes the W key. Fuck out of here. Fuck out of here. Stupid ass explosion shit, dude. Wait, where was the other guy? Marksman, it's pretty good for daytime games, especially. It's probably one of the best rifles for daytime matches. But I don't know. I just feel like scopes are like not reliable for like a lot of situations. At least for my playstyle, like having a little marksman in this situation would be nice. But in general, though. Not so much. Don't even need it, bro. She's not dead. Let's fucking go, dude. Oh, that's good. 3,000 hours in the Tarkov over the past year or 2 years. Oh, this dude just got turned on so hard. Did you just throw a flare? Bro. Oh my god, Spitzer is fucking insane, dude. Why didn't I use it more often? All right, because it's like expensive and has no ammo. Did he just jump off?
Oh!
god, thank god she missed. She would have killed me with that if she somehow missed them. Did not realize she was revived. Holy shit. Going back to Minecraft. Nighttime games, dude. Drives me crazy when I like can't see people I'm trying to shoot at. Bro, you're not going for that. Oh, he was in the house? Or what? Huh. This is the crown fucker that killed me earlier. Yeah, fuck you. Payback's a bitch. 100% the same guy. Not even a player. The uppercut is better than the packs in like literally every way though. I don't know why I was trying to use packs last game. Old move there. Alright, one more bullet. That's all we needed, boys.